Hey, welcome back to Let's Collect Gaming. Today we have Sun and Moon Forbidden Light full boost box, and I am here with my dad.
There you go.
Again, so we're gonna be unboxing every single pack in this.
The
whole box, every single pack. Right. So let's unbox it and see.
Shall we do it?
Yep.
We'll unseal it and make sure we don't damage it.
Don't you love that plastic feeling where you pull it off?
Oh, I love good plastic.
Yeah, I know. Especially those really good ones on phones and that.
Ah, yeah. It's the most satisfying thing.
Yeah, especially if you have it at like 60.
So, there we go. Forbidden Light booster pack. Booster box. We've got 36 packs inside.
18 each.
Look at that, yeah. 18 packs each. I'm not going to be unboxing. Sorry, I'm unpacketing the whole lot.
Throw out those ones.
Let's see that there.
18 packs each.
18 packs. Look at that. All nice and brand new. And what was that that Leon Hart said in his videos? Minty fresh. Smell those.
Oh, that's such a nice smell. Let's get underway.
Pokemon drugs.
Let's get all underway right. Then.
Yep.
You can go first.
You want me to go
first? You can go first.
All right, well, let's
have a look.
Let's pull these over here. We'll put them up there and we'll reach for them.
Yep.
For you guys up there can see them. And we'll start. And I'm never really good at this.
We're a ninja on the front.
Oh, giving it away. All right, we've got code. See it. Okay. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that right?
Yep, 4.
All right.
Very tight. Nice.
So we got fairy. Crushawake, Dewblade, Judge, Jupiter, Scatterbug, Inkay, Goomy, Goomy again, Fufrau. What's that?
Fufu.
Fufu. That's what you call it, the Fufu. That's Reverse Holo.
And a
Delphox Rare Holo. We need this one, don't we?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure
we have so many, so.
Pretty sure
we need it.
Right, we'll leave them off to the side, and it's your go. You move up.
Okay, let's see what we have here. Hopefully we have something good out of these packs. Okay, so we have the code, if anyone wants it.
Bam!
Message what you got down below.
Yeah, comment below.
Let's what energy?
I'm gonna go electricity.
I'm gonna go metal.
Both wrong.
Leaf. Unit energy.
Uxie.
Wait, what's that? It's an Ultra Beast.
Ultra Beast card.
Nice. Skiddo. Goomy. Bennekin. Inkay.
I think that's Skidoo, by the way.
Maybe. Pancham.
Ooh, Clorinda. Oh, we need that one. We were just talking about that one earlier.
And
earlier.
A.
Diantha. In our last video, we pulled a Diantha full art, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
so nice. So, move these two off to the side.
Yeah, we'll put these ones over here. Alright, we're moving on. Next one. Oh god, how do you do this so easily?
Oh, sometimes you have to just pull it a little bit harder.
Like, oh, there's your code. And what are we betting? What's the
energy? Water. I reckon water.
Yeah, give I'm going to go water too. Nope. Lightning it is. We should have chosen that one. Lightning. Diggersby. Heliosk. Wait, what is that? Heliosk. Heliosk? I don't know. Magneton. Noibat. Pancham. Esper. Execute. Scatterbug. And first rare Pancham. So it's not a rare. It's a reverse holo Pancham. And a Lycanroc non-holo rare.
We need that.
We do need that.
That is
one.
A nice card.
That's really good.
That's beautiful artwork on that card.
Yeah, I saw this Gyarados in one of the previous sets that I really liked. It was really nice. Next packet. So what do you think the Forbidden Light is? What's this light that's forbidden? Do you think it's not like Joe Ash's mom saying, no, don't turn on the light, it's forbidden.
tomorrow, in the upcoming episodes, we're going to have some evolutions packs, so stay tuned for that.
Recovering.
Am I? Have a look at that.
Yes, that's right. We have an entire evolutions booster box coming up in a very, very, very near video. It should be in the next day or two.
One energy.
So, yeah. I'm going to say psychic.
I'm going to say fairy. and we're both wrong.
It is.
So, Steel Energy, Mysterious.
Mysterious, come on.
Well, I was trying to make it sound better than what it was.
I taught you better than that.
Metal Frying Pan.
What is this, PUBG?
Yep. Bonnie. Noi Bat. Gibble.
Hopefully we're not getting too much glare on these cards so when they're into the left here.
Execute. Goomy. Bergmite.
Oh, there we go. Look, see there, we don't have a foil version of
that. For the rare, an Alolan Marowak.
We don't need
that. That is such a nice artwork.
I actually prefer the Alolan Marowak.
I know.
I think he's fantastic.
I like how the green on there.
Alright, come on. I know you guys are feeling a GX here. Come on, you got to give us something. Send your energy.
Come on.
Send us your energy. Spirit Bomb. Spirit Bomb this stuff. I'm sure some of you out there watch Dragon Ball. Come on. Alright, you make this look so easy when you do this stuff.
Yeah.
So there's your code, which is kind of coming off. Alright, what's the energy? Leaf, I'm gonna go to Leaf.
Dark.
There you go, look, one, I'm right for once.
There we go.
Klefki, Gavite, Hooper, Flabebe, Liliho, Cubone. Scatterbug, Snova.
Ooh, a beast.
Hollow
energy.
Beast energy. Nice. And a Floggy? I don't know. It's a non-hollow rare, and we actually need this one.
I'll put that in the sleeve straight away.
No, yeah, you want to put it in the sleeve straight away. Go for it. Alright. So, there we go. We've got one right on that one.
So, another beast energy. That is a nice card.
So far, we've opened this many, and plus some rares there.
So
let's keep going.
Okay.
What are we
Greninja, come on. Give me something nice.
You want a Greninja? You want the Greninja?
No, I'm hoping that this Greninja gives me something nice.
Oh, right.
Okay, so we have the code.
Take the code. Comment below. What did you get?
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Feeling lucky.
Water.
Oh, we forgot to guess. Zygarde. Hawlucha. Amora. Litleo.
Litleo.
Frufru.
That, you think that Leo is lit?
Inkay. Magnemite.
You see how many Inkays we get?
Oonidge. Reverse holo.
We were just talking about that card.
Dragalodge.
What was that?
Dragalodge.
Dragalge,
whatever.
And the last one?
Is a Vivillon.
Rare non holo. Come on, where are these EXs? We need some EXs or GXs here. Alright.
At least we got this nice piece of energy.
Which one of us do you reckon is going to get one of those EXs and GXs first?
I reckon you might get it first.
Yeah?
But I reckon I will get Waffles.
Well, we'll find out. Hopefully this is a lucky pack. Alright, what's the energy? Come on, I'm going to go Rock. I'm going to go Rock. No, Water it is.
Water.
Fossil Excavation.
Why you do this to us?
Dewblade, Esper, Execute, Scatterbug, Onedge, Helioptile, and a Bergmite Reverse Holo. That's nice, we don't have the holo for that.
That's nice.
And a Zerkatree.
Ooh,
look at that. That is a good, that's an Ultra Beast Rare. It's a non holo, but look at the artwork in that. I'm not sure
that's
if you can see
very
that.
Very detailed.
That's a fantastic card. I like that one.
What type is that? Electric?
It's an electric, yeah.
Nice.
All
right, that is a nice looking card.
Go for it.
Okay.
Still got quite a bit, guys, so. Wouldn't worry too much yet. Hopefully we've got some GXs here.
Okay. Got that one off nice.
Lightning,
okay.
I'm feeling the lightning.
Okay, code. If anyone wants it,
come on,
needs
four.
It.
Come on, send us the lightning.
1, 3, 4. I reckon fairy type this time.
Still at the
lightning. Oh, lightning!
Bam!
Okay, maybe there's something good in this deck. Diggersby?
Diggersby.
Lady. Braxian.
Execute.
Goomy. Bergmike.
Do you think those executes are born like that, or with the hole in their head? Or the one of they just crack? Ever since I was a kid, I think I wondered that.
Onage.
Frufru. We always get Inkays. Finally, we get at least one reverse holo.
That is a nice card. And.
Sylveon, we don't have that one. Do we have that one?
No, we did. I think we pulled it in the last video.
Well, that's not bad. We're still looking for that GX or EX card. So come on, what do we got? We got Greninja. He didn't give us life before.
Yeah. Hopefully we get that cool frying pan, the full art frying pan one.
Oh, the PUBG code.
Yeah, that's
I'm just going to call that PUBG from now on. So there's your code.
Whenever you pull it out, PUBG.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fighting type. No.
Oh, I forgot then. Oh, shit. So...
Slagoo.
Why is it when I read this name? Okay, so we got Psychic. Slagoo, Frogadier, Swooper, Krogunk, Froakie, Flabébé Southpaw,
Flabébé,
Fibbly, Clauncher, and Reverse Holo Flabébé. So that's...
So Reverse Holo Southpaw.
A Malamar. So
Malamar. Nice.
That looks like a really freaky owl. That is a non-holo rare.
Okay, hopefully we start to hit some... GXs, EXs.
I think they must be leaving it to the end here.
I know. Why do they have to do this to us?
We might pull nothing, we never know.
So, this bottom half doesn't want to come off. Here's the code.
There's your code. Comment down below, what did you get? Do you play the game? Do you like the online game?
Yeah, let us know how the online game is.
I've never played it, but some people say it's actually really interesting. I'm going to go with ground type.
I'm going to go water.
Both fire.
We haven't actually worked with fire, I don't think.
I haven't yet.
Antiporter.
Antiporter.
Garbite. Slagoo.
What is with the name?
Krogunk. Clauncher. Froakie. Esper. Onidge. Delphox. Reverse Holo. That's a nice one.
Yeah.
And Avalon.
Come on, that's Avalon. How many Avalogs have we got this so far?
Yeah.
Not good enough.
We need to start hitting some good cards.
It's probably going to leave us one hyper.
Yeah, it's probably going to be like the last three.
We'll get like a hyper rare.
You know what I'm
going to
do? Next pack, I think, I'm going to grab it from the bottom. It's probably down at the bottom. I'm going to pull something out from the bottom.
You think?
Yeah.
What if it's the next top one?
Oh,
there's your code.
Go.
2, 3, 4. All right,
okay,
what do we got? What's going on here? Oh, I keep forgetting about that. We're going to go fighting type. Fighting energy. Hawlucha, Unit Energy, Braxen, Skidoo, Noibat, Inkay, goddammit, Fennekin, Rockruff, Reverse Holo, Beast Ring, that's a good one,
and
a Noivern, we actually need this one.
Yes.
Yeah, we need a Noivern.
That's
so
nice.
It is a non-holo rare Noivern, that's a really nice Beast Ring actually.
Yeah, I know.
So,
oh, sorry.
Like that over there.
Sorry for that.
All
right. So like I said, grabbing it from the bottom.
I'll do the bottom.
Yeah.
The next one too.
Hopefully we'll get something good out of these. Please.
Yeah, well.
So. Oh. It wants to all come out.
Come on. What are you doing?
Okay. Code.
Code.
1, 2, 3, 4. What energy?
Psychic.
Water. Water it is.
So you're one for...
We are bound to get something...
One for one.
We're bound to get something great in this.
Who's going to win this?
Frogadier. Antiporter. Garbite.
Yeah, there's no T in that beginning of the Antiporter. It's Antiporter.
Oh, whatever. Bunnelby.
Onidge.
Execute.
That Onidge card. That's a great card.
Noibat. Magnemite.
Ooh, a reverse holo.
And... For the rare.
Come on.
I swear.
Come on.
Bam! Oh, there we go.
What's
a Nugadel. Nugadel.
Nugadel.
Nugadel GX.
That is
going
card?
In a sleeve. Yes, that's a flop.
So this is also an Ultra Beast. It's not a secret rare, but that is a fantastic card. So there we go. That is our first GX of the night.
See, I told you. Down at the bottom.
Oh.
That's how you do it. Down at the bottom.
Alright, well, I've pulled my bottom card, so, you know.
You have to pull something great.
Can't have you beating me here. No, you can't be beating me. So, we're about to pull my GX. What's my GX going to be?
Come on. Greninja.
Alright,
Greninja GX, come on.
Alright, so there's your code. And bam. 1, 2,
Greninja GX, come on.
That actually landed in the game. It's really well. Okay, so.
We've got to do that.
Yeah, I'm getting too excited. So
Magneton.
Magneton. Snivu, I don't know why I like that name.
Cubone.
Snova. Vanilbe. Binnacle. You say Binnacle.
Binnacle.
Bergmite. Bonnie reverse holo non-rare.
For the rare. Oh.
Come on, you're beating me now. Actually, we didn't need this one though.
Yeah, no.
It was probably my top one then, wasn't it?
Yeah. I'm gonna go from the bottom again. Come on, can we do it again?
You better not.
Can we
so
do
far
it again,
we're
guys?
On the energies. I'm going to say this energy is going to be leaf.
It's grass.
So you reckon grass with energy this
I'm
time?
I'm going to go grass.
Code?
Code. Bam.
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on.
Why
so
they
grass,
just, why
did I'll go with fire.
Why don't they just manufacture the cards with those four in front? I don't know why they do that.
Why don't they actually do that so the rare one's always at the bottom no matter what?
I don't know. They change it per deck.
Floaty.
That's Floette. Come on.
Floette.
Where's your reading going?
Floette.
You get too nervous making these videos.
Magneton. Klefki. Goomy.
Can these bids up?
Dupider. Fennekin.
Panchan.
Skidoo.
Ooh,
Pyro.
That's a
reverse,
second Pyro in two videos.
And
Dragalge. So our last one was better than that one.
Yeah.
So this time, should I take from the bottom again or should I go from the top? What do you reckon?
Go middle.
Middle? Alright,
yeah, split
from,
right in the middle.
We'll go from right in the middle.
I'll do the same thing.
Alright, well maybe this is my call. Maybe my GX or EX will come
from. It's just hiding.
The middle. Is there EXs in this or is it just GXs? I don't know.
I don't know.
Code. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hopefully.
What's the energy?
Psychic.
Psychic.
Oh,
great.
Bam.
2 for 2, you've beaten me. Psychic energy. Judge, trainer. Azelf, tyrant. Gibble.
We're bound to get a good one.
Goomy. Onage. Helioptile. A Gabite reverse holo. And Xerneas GX! Look at that. Beautiful.
That
got
is
my...
beautiful.
Okay, so if you went bottom and I went middle,
yeah,
so is your
yeah.
next one top
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, it's probably top. It's probably being cheeky on me.
But immediately when we get these cards, guys, we put them straight in one of these longer than average sleeves. And I think the store's called these the Yu-Gi-Oh!
The best
sleeves. And
we
then...
can show them, like...
And immediately upon that, we put them in these top loaders so they don't bend or anything like
that. But the
like
advantage
that.
Of having the extra long sleeves is that you have the extra...
It allows you to pull them out without damaging the card. So if you ever want to put them in a top loader or maybe even send them to PSA for grading without having to worry about opening and trying to pull it out, you get these slightly longer sleeves here. And look at that. It's fantastic. And we only learned about this trick recently. So there it is.
That's in the...
We'll go through those afterwards. And there's the
where should I get it from?
Go
top?
Middle, see if you can get the lucky one.
Okay, rough middle. Okay, so we got Perfect Cell on the front.
Isn't that what you're stealing Leon Hart's ideas here?
Okay.
Yeah, he watches too much Leon Hart. So shout out to Leon Hart for inspiring my boy. He likes his Pokemon cards.
Okay, so we got...
There's your code. Bam. That one went under the door.
3, 4.
Who got the better GXX?
Oh, I forgot to guess the energy.
Oh, no, you're giving away something. You got something down there. So there's something coming, guys.
Popol, Crash Awake.
Careful not to turn much that way. You don't want the glare coming off the mask.
Okay, yeah.
So back this way.
Azelf, Binnacle.
Binnacle. Come on, it's Binnacle, I reckon.
Ruff. Gibble. La Baby.
South Park.
Skidoo.
Oh,
awake.
So not only are you going to get something great on me, you got to reverse.
And?
Come on.
Dialga
GX. Isn't that a second one?
Yes, that's our second one. And guess where that's going? Straight into a sleeve.
So again, yeah, so as you tip, straight into an extra long sleeve.
And
then we grab a top loader and we whack it right in there. And that way, we plan to send a few of them off to PSA and...
We want them in perfect condition.
We want them as great condition as we can keep them in.
I'll just chuck these extra two in the top loader.
All right, so you took yours from the middle. All right, I'm just going to go one off the top here.
If you get another one.
I want a hyper rare. Come on, we got to pull out
come
these,
on, hyper rares.
Pull out one of these hyper rares or something. I think we're asking too much. It's giving us the GX.
I know.
Code.
We're probably going to leave. We're probably going to leave ourselves with nothing. In the end. So we're gonna pull out the good ones now and then.
What's that? That's steel, right?
Yeah, metal or steel.
Steel, PUBG.
Talking about PUBG.
Bonnie, Magneton, South Park, Google, Clauncher, Noibat, Pancham, reverse holo Heatran. Do we have a Heatran?
Yeah, we have a Heatran, but it's not a reverse holo.
Well, there you go, we just got a holo. And what do we got? And a B-string again, rare. So we already got the reverse holo.
We're looking for the full art B-string.
Yes,
the rare
that's the pretty rare card.
If I pull that right this video,
let's do it.
I am going to freak out.
So we've still got a little bit to go, guys. Nothing to worry about.
So we have the code right there.
Bam.
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, need some gem mint cards. Fighting type.
Didn't take it.
Mess spirit. Note. Hello, this.
Heliosk.
Gumi.
Gumi.
Dupida. Flabebe. Esper. Benekin.
Oh, ooh, nice. That's a Prism Star card, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it's a
star. What do they call that? I'm just going to call it the Prism card. So that's a Lysandra.
Yeah, that's a nice card. And
the rare.
Oh, a Zygarde GX. Cool. That was a nice pull.
What a nice. We're getting some pretty good pulls now.
Nice cards. Deserving to go in the top loaders.
Put that one in there. And I'll put this one.
Put them in the top loaders straight away.
Yeah, So, you Pokemon collectors out there, comment down below, how do you keep your cards safe? Do you use normal sleeves? Do you put them in the book sleeves, top loaders? Or do you go right out and PSA grade them? Leave a comment, I want to know, I'm curious. So many people have told me the ways that they do it. Some of them have been quite fascinating.
That was a nice pull, I should have went from the top first.
I think you're beating me now.
Yeah, there's so many good cards, that was cool. Hopefully we get that full art beast spring soon.
Or at least a hyper rare something.
So coming up on this channel.
Code. What's coming up on the channel?
Evolution packs.
Yeah, as we mentioned previously, there is an evolutions booster pack.
Can't wait.
Booster box in the next couple of days. Hopefully that'll be up tomorrow, a lot of doubt. Energy Fairy, Aquanid, Ultra Space, Poipole, Snova, Scatterbug, Rockruff. Squelp, I'm just going to call it.
Squelp.
Litleo. Reverse Holo Ultra Space, nice.
Yes, nice.
And what do we got? Buzzwole.
So Ultra Beast.
That's our second one there. So that is a non-holo
rare. I didn't know that we got
Buzzwole.
That earlier.
Yeah, we did that.
Ah, okay, that's awesome.
All right, where
okay.
We
we're starting to get through it a little.
Let's recap the cards here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs. We've got 16 packs each. Okay, so we've got
17 packs.
Still got quite a bit to go.
Hopefully the camera doesn't die.
No. We're 23 minutes roughly into the video. I don't know exactly.
Okay. Throw that out of the way. Same with that. So there's your code. Oh wait, I've got the room for. What am I doing?
What'd you reveal? Did you reveal
something? Ah, freaky. Metal.
Steel.
Tyrant.
Steel.
Bunny
Hunt.
Frodon. What's that? Frogger.
Frogadier.
I thought it was that.
Froaky. Esper.
Onage. Noibat.
Oh, you revealed too much.
Gibble.
Come on.
Tyrant.
Reverse Holo.
And.
Heatran, oh, that's another Heatran. Come on, Heatran, what are you doing to us? Okay.
Come on. We started off perfect. Like, some of these cards, pretty amazing.
Alrighty, let's go.
Revealing the top one, not?
No, it was just this one. There's your code. I just revealed the top one, yes. I made a mistake there. Okay, flip it in the deck.
Ooh.
Water energy.
I forgot to keep on doing the.
Yeah, keep forgetting.
The energy.
The Lady. Breakson. Mysterious Temple. The Frau. Gumi. Jupiter. Fennekin. Pancham. Reverse Holo Malamar.
That's nice.
And Meowstic non holo.
Don't we need that?
We actually do need the Meowstic.
We do need that one, don't we?
We do need that one, actually. Alright, next up, Damien.
Okay, I don't know where to grab it from. I'm gonna go from the back, hoping that I get something great out of this.
I think we need to speed it up a little bit.
Yeah, because we've already went through the majority of these cards. So, let me go through this. So
Here's your code.
Quickly, four to the front. We got energy.
I think you revealed something nice coming.
Sligoo, Sigurd, Alucha, Anakin, Rockruff. La Bebe, Litleo, Cubone,
Gibble,
and
Naganadel again. Is that another one?
I think it is.
Didn't we already get one of those?
Oh, that's a
full-out
one.
Oh, it's a different one. So we recently just pulled this one, the Nagana.
And we got
Nagana Del. You're gonna have to comment how to pronounce that if you can. And what's this one? It's not a secret. It's a full art. That's beautiful.
That's a nice full art card.
And while he's doing that, there is your code for the next one. Bam! 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's turn them over. Duck. Before we do, move that over there. Move these ones out of the way. Dark Energy. Ultra Recon Spot. We need that one. Amora. Venusaur. Rockruff. Skrelp. Litleo. Krogunk. Froakie. Reverse Holo Noibat. And Clawitzer. We actually needed that one recently. I think we got that one earlier, actually.
Okay. Here we go.
Bam.
Come on, Perfect Cell. Do me the favors. Okay.
Here's so we're trying to speed the video up for you guys. We don't want you sitting here too long. We don't want to bore you.
So, Dark Energy, Denene, Go-Go.
Denene?
Unidentified Fossil, Vanellope, Froakie, Magnemite,
Bionicle. South Park.
Yeah, South Park.
Oh!
Oh, and
an Empoleon. Oh, I didn't know there was another one underneath. That is a reverse holo Empoleon. What's coming
we
up?
We need that. And nice, yeah.
Another Malamar, non-holo. Alright.
Chuck those to the side.
Code. And bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Alright. Let's look at that one. Lightning Energy. Floette. Heliosk. Diggersby. South Park. Binnacle. Magnemite. Cubone, Funnelby, Reverse Holo, Krogunk, and a Pangoro Rare Non-Holo. We don't need that one. I thought we needed that one for just a second there. Alrighty. We're more than halfway through it now.
Well, truly. Here's the code, everyone.
So you guys seeing us throwing a bam, you know, it may look cool, but we're going to have to go pick these up after.
Fire Energy.
Aquanid.
Metal frying
PUBG,
pan.
Come on.
Spewpa. I'm just gonna call it Sweeper.
I'm just gonna call that Vomit. Look, it's Spewpa. So, come on, Vomit.
Froakie.
Helioptile.
Pancham.
Oh, our light's gone out.
Oops.
Sorry, guys. I'm gonna get the light going. No, keep going.
Okay. So, Pancham. Bergmite. Scatterbug. Girl, help. So we got a help here.
Come
and
on, what's the last
for
one?
The rare, Flogger.
Hopefully the light stays on.
Yeah. Don't know why it cut off.
It did that to me the other day, actually.
I know.
Alright, so guys, we're down to, we're down to 5, 10. We've got 10 packs to go. Do you think we should be finishing the rest of this video here? I'm not so sure.
Yeah.
A light went out. I don't want to die again.
Probably not.
Hopefully not. All right. Let's see if we can get another pack in each. And we'll see where we can go there. So let's go. Let's be quick about it.
Let's do it really fast.
Yeah. So we got this studio lighting. Code. Bam. 1, 2, 3.
Here's the code.
4. Let's do it at the same time. Ready? Fire. Grogunk, Unidentified, Mesprit, Magnemite, Cubone, Bunnelby, Snover, I can see a bit of a shiny, something's going on there.
Ooh, Scatterbug, yeah.
Guzzlord, that's a reverse
that's
holo
a
rare.
That's a reverse holo rare.
Come on,
Ultra
look
Beast.
At it. Oh, we've got something coming up. What is that?
Is that what I think it is?
What is it?
Oh,
Palkia GX.
GX.
Look at that beautiful card going straight into the sleeve here.
So,
Damien, get going.
Fairy Energy, Ultra Recon Squad,
beautiful.
Fossil Evacuation Map, the Laundry Lab, Magnemite, Binnacle, Flabébé, Krogunk, Launcher, an Alolan Executor.
Alolan Executor, you have a trouble with
Reverse Holo, we need that card. And for the rare, a
Zerkatry Non-Holo Rare, that's the second one this time.
That is.
All right, let's keep going. Well, speeding up for you guys now. We were trying to keep the video under half an hour, so let's keep going. Codes. So 1, 2, bam. 1, 2, 3, 4, and let's turn. Ready? Go. Energy.
You go first.
Koopa. Crush Awake. Dewblade. Inkay. Pancham. Oh, we got two there. Jupiter, Fennekin, Helioptile.
Ooh, oh,
and Prism card, Ultra. Well, sorry, not an Ultra. That's
There you go. Put and that thing in what there.
Aegislash, a non-holo rare. Okay, so this one's going straight into the sleeve.
I got the electricity energy, Braxen, Dewblade. Oh, did I not judge? Litleo, Cubone, Scudabug, Snoover, Scroat, Goomy, reverse holo, and
Aurorus hologram. Whoa, that was a
that
nice
one. That is a nice card.
There's your next code. Bam. We're going to upside down there. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. And flip.
Oh, wait, put these ones off to the side.
Oh, yep, off to the side. Energy. Fossil excavation. Laundry map, you call them. What laundry lab? Dead end. Skrelp. Froakie. Krogunk. Execute. There's his next code.
Oh, yep, there's my code.
Scatterbug. Skidoo. Reverse holo. And Feromosa holo. That's nice. That's a good one.
Okay, fighting type. Yuxi, Lady, Hoopa, Help, Fru-Fru, Litleo, Fennekin, Hauncher, and a reverse holo Torterra.
Torterra, reverse
and for
holo.
The
and the rare. Abba must know. I don't know how to pronounce
that.
Yeah, that
was really hard.
Code. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, we're down to our last few packs. Can we get any more of these big ones? We're getting some good pulls here. So, Fairy Energy, Swooper, so Vomit, Clefki, Gabite, Jupiter, Fennekin, Helioptile,
Salpark,
Pinnacle, a Diantha, Reverse Holo, Rare, and a Barbarcurl.
so,
rare.
We have the code for mine.
You're just throwing them off to the side.
That's gonna be a pain for us to clean up afterwards.
That's gonna be fun.
Water energy.
Oh, it's stacked.
Laundry lab. Mess spirit.
Laundry
lab. Ultra type. Space. Scatterbug. Snover. Help. Vanellope.
Funnelby.
Froakie. Avalug. Ooh. Reverse rare.
Reverse holo.
Reverse holo. No, that is a rare. So.
It is a rare.
Yep. And for the rare.
Noivern.
Noivern.
Come on, we don't have much left to...
Last pack. Let's see what we get.
Code. And bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. All
can't right. Hold up for me.
Ready? I might be getting ahead of you.
Code.
What's your energy? I've got a dark.
Come on, water. Psychic.
Dark. Crush Awake. Azelf. Ultra Recon Squad. Onage. Furfrow. Skidoo. Goomy. Fennekin, a reverse holo Goomy, and an Infinite. Oh, look at that one.
Infinite,
that is a nice card,
that
actually.
That's really very good. Pretty.
That's going straight into the set there.
So I got Psychic Energy, Amura, Unit Energy, Xerix. Oh.
Noibat.
Noibat.
Uxie, Inke. That last one is Uxie.
Fennekin, Rockruff, Flabébé.
South Park.
Unit Energy. Foil.
That is nice. That's a holo unit energy.
And for the rare, a Zygarde.
Well, we actually need
that
one. So regardless, we really need that one. We've been talking about that one before. Alrighty, guys. So that is our Forbidden Light booster box. That is all of them. That is 36 packs unboxed in roughly half an hour. So we're going to quickly go through. We'll go through these ones here.
Yeah, we'll go through the good ones.
So you guys, we don't want to hold this up too long. So instead of these ones here, we'll go through these ones. So we got an Ultra Prism Diancie Rare, Palkia GX.
That's
beautiful.
A nice full art card.
Naganadel GX.
So another one.
Naganadel GX full art. We got a Zygarde GX. Ultra Prism Lysandra.
Beast
Energy Holo Ultra Prism. Dialga GX, this is our second one.
Xerneas.
And a Xerneas GX. That is fantastic. I love that card. Alrighty.
That's all we have for today. Tune in for the Evolutions box.
Yep, Evolutions are. What are they called? Our booster box upcoming next day or two. We've said it a million times. But yep, if you enjoy our videos, please like and subscribe.
Turn on the notification bell.
Yeah, if you want to see us uploading the videos. If you didn't like the video, you know what to do, of course. Leave a comment down below. Tell us what you got out of the codes. Tell us your favorite cards, and I really do want to know how you keep your cards protected. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This is Let's Collect Pokemon, and we're collecting, all right.
See you soon.
See you next time.